Hi all, welcome to Terracotta Planet. Let's see how to make this easy and simple terracotta jewelry. I have already rolled a slab of clay and used a circle cookie cutter to cut a round slab. Now I'm smoothening the surface and the edges of the clay to conceal any imperfections. For this particular design, we need a semicircle, for which I'm using an old card to cut it into a semicircle. You can also use a knife or any other sharp objects to cut the clay into a semicircle. Use a paper cutting knife to remove any excess clay and smoothen the edges gently to give it a very good finish. To get the blended edge, I am using a body of the pen. By moving a body of the pen to and fro, you will get a very neat and a blunt effect. Now to start making the designs, I'm using an old card to make the crisscross lines. Initially, start with the light hand. Later, you can increase the depth of the details if needed. To add further more detailing, I am using a small star screwdriver to add the details in the intersection. You can also use any other tools to make detailing. It is up to you to add details based upon your design. It's time for attaching beads. I am adding 3 gongru beads into a U-pin and attaching it to the pendant. Also, I'll be attaching a stick bead to the end of the pendant. The design and the detail part is almost complete. To finish the pendant, I am adding 2 large U-pin to the pendant so that the cord or the gear wire can be attached to it later while assembling. To make the stud for this particular set, I've already cut a pair of small round slab using mini cookie cutter and then smoothened it. I'm going to cut this small circular slab into a semicircle using the paper cutting knife and gonna replicate the same design as we did in the pendant into the studs. Hope the video was useful. If you liked the video, please do like and subscribe. Thank you.